Hi, I'm Kelle Bryan.
Kelle, it's amazing to have you with us tonight at the BFI. Are you excited for this screening, this festival?
100%. I mean, it's so amazing. The BFI are always so ahead of the game in terms of developing new talent and finding that new talent. And this film, I am so excited about. I've heard nothing but great things. It's nice that we're seeing film and music merging together. So really excited about seeing the film tonight.
Of course, the festival, I will tell, is all about giving people voices, empowering storytelling, perhaps from places that have previously been obscured, unfortunately. Do you think that is an especially important mission?
Yes, absolutely. I think what's celebratory about the BFI is it didn't take a movement like BLM for them to spearhead and support new up-and-coming talent, and especially black talent. So it didn't take that for BFI to be front runners in that kind of way. So this festival for me is just a celebration of all things great British and black.
And talking about great things, what have you got coming up yourself the rest of the year and beyond?
Yeah, well, I am still a Loose Women panellist, and I've got a really great project coming up for ITV, a comedy drama, which is coming up very soon, which I'll be shooting in September. So, yeah, very happy.
Finally, very quickly, what's it like to be part of the Loose Women family? Because you guys seem to have quite a lot of fun on those sets.
Yes, I mean, being part of the Loose Women family is always interesting, never a dull moment. What's lovely is that we all come from different places and we all have unique opinions, and that's what makes the show so interesting. But what is also lovely about Loose is I've made some really great friends that I genuinely, you know, call my friends, not just work buddies, but my, you know, my real friends.